Oh my God. Oh my God. What happened to him? I'll get him to bed. He's unconscious. He's bleeding. Shit, what could have happened to him? Ethan. Ethan, can you hear me? Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help him. Origami figures. What is he doing with them? Those burn marks on your chest? You've got a hell of a fever. I'm gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds. Look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. Doctor, but I'll do what I can. Your wounds are disinfected. That should ease the pain. Thank you. That's all I can do. How do you feel? Ethan? He's unconscious. Now I'll just have to wait. And hope he wakes up. How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the Guardian Angel Act? You don't even know me.
You didn't really leave me any choice. I couldn't just leave you like that.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. That's the second time I found you in a bad way. You always seem to be running for your life. What's happening, Ethan? You mixed up with the mafia? Owe someone money? Something like that?
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go. Take care.